Hey buddy, what's cooking today? No idea what to make? Don't be trouble. Fret not, I make healthy food with healthy old me for Remedy. Get to know me. I'm Izzat, your host. And welcome to Keep Quick Bites and Breakfast with me today. But now, let's begin the show with riding on a banana boat with luscious fruit topping. Let's go. Before we proceed, let me show and tell you what are the ingredients I needed to make this simple meal. All the ingredients we use are nutritious, healthy and wholesome. For your information, banana often used in diet plan. Hence, it is a solution to reduce obesity and risk of heart disease. All ages, elder and younger people can consume this every morning, and it can safeguard your sense of well-being, both physically and emotionally. First of all, you need a small bowl to mix together 2 sachets of oats. Be careful. Oops. It's only half, okay? Just a little bit, okay? Just nice. We need 4 tablespoons of honey to mix it up in the bowl. Just nice, okay? Just mix it. Next, for the base, we choose a luminous golden yellowish banana. Here's the tip for you. When you go to the grocery, pick the one with the less brown spots, okay? Now, we cut it into half. Perfect. Lastly, add the toppings of your choice.
Wow.
Without refreshment, it's nothing to me. Honey lemon tea is all you need. Now, we just slice it. Put a tea bag into the glass and then pour down the 250 ml hot water carefully in a cup, in a glass, sorry. And then don't forget to squeeze the honey into the glass. And last but not least, to make it unique and exquisite, just simply put the lemon into the glass. That's all. Let's take the first bite. If you are a student, you don't have to worry about what to eat every single morning. You just have this simple menu, right? So this meal is super student friendly. Trust me. Don't forget. Get hearty, creamy oatmeal with who? With me. Quick Bites Breakfast with Izzat. Don't forget to subscribe and like. I'm your chef for today, Izzat Mustafa. Till then, bye-bye.
Oh no.